I do go to Subway. And I bought myself a sandwich and a drink, right? So I come out, get ready to get in the car. And in the car next to me was a woman who happened to be white. No problem, white people. And she locked her door. All I had in my hand was a sandwich and a drink. I assumed, well, maybe she thought I was gonna attack her with my foot long. It did have extra meat, you know what I mean?